The GQ's Google Chrome extension lets you add tasks on the fly from anywhere on the web. It's a great way to capture sites you want to revisit later or save any other ideas that pop into your head. To install the extension, go to the listing in the Chrome Web Store. There's a link to the listing in the video description. Click Add to Chrome to start the installation. You'll get a message confirming the extension has been installed. We recommend pinning the extension to your taskbar. This makes it easier to access since it'll always be visible. Next, open the extension to connect your GQ's account. It'll automatically connect to the same Google account that you're using in Chrome, and you only need to do this once. Now you're all ready to start adding your tasks. The extension makes it quick to capture any ideas that pop into your head while you're on the web. Just open the extension, enter your task, and press the Enter key or click the Create Task button. It's captured in your GQ's account for you to revisit later, and you can stay focused on what you're doing now. The extension is also great for capturing URLs for new tasks. If you want to save the URL of the page you're on, check From Web Page. This will automatically populate your current web address in the task notes and add the page title as the task name. New tasks will go to your inbox by default, but you can select any of your other queues from the extension too. Add details like tags, assignments, due date, and set a reminder without ever leaving the page. It all gets stored in GQs, and you can continue what you're working on. You can also make tasks from specific text on a page. Just highlight the text you want to save and right-click to open the context menu. From here, select Add to GQs. This will open a pop-up window with the selected text as the task name and a link to the web page in the notes. Press Enter to create the task. Or if you want to save text that's hyperlinked, right-click on the linked words. This will add those words as the task name and the URL of the link in the task notes. The last way to create a task with the Chrome extension is in the Omnibox, also known as the address bar. This is available whenever you're using the address bar, like when you open a new tab or by using the keyboard shortcut Command-L on a Mac or Control-L on a PC. Once in the Omnibox, you can type GQ, then press Tab. This will activate the Chrome extension. Now you can type the task name, and the first option in the dropdown will be to create a task out of that text. When you press Enter, a pop-up box will appear where you can add more details or simply save the task. Done! Thanks for watching. If you have any more questions on how to use the GQ's Chrome extension, check out our Help Center or chat with our customer care team.